So I recorded this video about 3 weeks ago, and I was hesitant to upload it, but I decided I'll go with it. I'll go with it. So just a heads up, I guess enjoy? Question mark. This is a message to Sean Marie. I'm sorry. That's all I can say. I am sorry. I was so excited for next. Next was mind-blowing. And I let you down. I let you down. And I'm so angry with myself. I could not believe it when you responded to my video that I tweeted at you. My No Man's Sky rap. That was such an iconic moment. Because I had finally a glimpse of hope that yes, Sean himself has seen one of my videos. That was the dream. That was the dream. And now I'm so broken because I let you down. After Next dropped, I didn't cover No Man's Sky for almost a month. I decided I wanted to take my channel and try something new, cover some other stuff, and find myself in videos. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry I stopped covering No Man's Sky. I'm just broken up, you know? I don't know what to say. I mean, look at me. I look terrible. I haven't uploaded a video in over a month. After 2 straight years, over 2 years of constant No Man's Sky videos every single day. And now we've got updates every week from you guys, and I just drop off the face of the earth. I hope you can forgive me. All of you at Hello Games. I really. Please. I've been with you guys from the ups to the downs of the No Man's Sky roller coaster ride that has been the launch and the journey. And I let you guys down at your highest moment. I'm so sorry. I really, truthfully am. I wasn't sure if I was going to upload this video or not. I'm still unaware. Because this is me at my lowest. I mean, look at me. I haven't showered in weeks. I've been sleeping on the floor. What else can I say? Sean, you recognized me. And I took that recognition and fled, never to return until now, 1 month later. I'm sorry I took that and ran with it instead of staying by your side, which is what I should have done. Why am I so stupid? I'm so emotional. I would be crying. I would. But this last month, I've cried nonstop, thinking about this, thinking about making this video, thinking about how I'm going to react. I have no more tears left. I'm disappointed in myself. Ultimately, I need to do better. I shouldn't have left. You guys sent me an Atlas Pass V4. On that Atlas Pass, it says HG16. I'd like to believe that means I'm a part of the team. I'm a part of Hello Games. HG 16. It must mean something. You let me have that. Where is it? I don't know. I don't know where that Atlas Pass is. I've let you guys down time and time again, and I hate myself for it. I don't know what else I can say. I really don't. I don't know what else I can do. You know, I've got all these papers here. I've tried writing songs, you know? Pouring my soul onto the page. But I'm no musician. tried writing apology songs, but that's not me. It's not me. I could try to sing you one if you want, Sean. Direct from me to you. It's a little rough around the edges, but I can give it a go if you'd like. I mean, you can't respond in this moment, so maybe I should just get over my fears and just show you how much I care and how much I'm sorry. Truthfully, sorry. I think it's time. I'm just sorry, you know?
I'm so sorry.
It's all my fault. The community is just so lost without me, you know? The community is so lost, and I'm lost. And I'm crying, and I'm sweating, and I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm so sorry, Sean. I mean, in all honesty, my channel wouldn't have existed without No Man's Sky. Every single video you see me in or do is because of your game. Is a direct response of your game. This video right here is all because of No Man's Sky. Think about that. Think about what kind of content your game has driven. How as bad and just utterly disgusting as this video might be, I had to make it. Because I'm just deeply disgusted with myself and what I've done. Much like Linkin Park. I love Linkin Park. I freaking love Linkin Park, dude. Sean, I hope you like the setup that I've got here. I've got some nice lights and this acoustic foam, and I've got monitors everywhere, a good streaming setup, a nice community, you know? All built around your game, all thanks to your game. This hobby that I have, that I've had for going on 3 years because of No Man's Sky and your team, and just the awesome stuff you guys have been doing. I want to honestly, sincerely, this is super serious. A lot of this video, honestly, not serious. I mean, maybe it is, who knows. But thank you. Thank you. This has been the best thing that's ever happened to me. And, I'm gonna stick by you. I'm gonna stick by you guys. So with that being said, it's time for that song that I wrote for you, Sean. I think it's time. And I hope maybe, just maybe, you'll see this song too. Just like you saw my last No Man's Sky song. I hope you really enjoy it. I worked for countless hours. Just like on this video. Yeah, just enjoy it. I'm sorry, Sean. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight coming back to No Man's Sky one more time. I said I'm sorry, Sean. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm coming back to No Man's Sky. Let's break it down, alright. Alexa, play What I've Done by Linkin Park.
What I've Done by Linkin Park from Spotify.